The Congress parliamentary party held its first meet after the massive debacle in the Lok Sabha elections and re-elected Sonia Gandhi as their chairman.
श्री मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे ने कांग्रेस अध्यक्ष श्रीमती सोनिया गांधी के नाम का प्रस्ताव किया। सर्वसम्मति से सभी सदस्यों ने इसका अनुमोदन किया।
Addressing the congressmen, Sonia admitted that the party had not been able to gauge the widespread anger amongst the public which led to the party's defeat, while the Congress Parliamentary Party in its resolution has sworn to be constructive as the opposition.